heads up, and coincidentally, there are a lot of coincidences that one runs into in biodynamics if you pay attention. I refer to the biodynamic angels. I talk to the elementals, they don't talk back to me necessarily. Anyway, I found some notes on a legal pad from when I attended in 1988, a biodynamic association, biodynamic farming and gardening association then, long-range planning committee. I was an invitee along with some other non-board members such as Bernard Hock, Frogger Grove, etc. Guess what? The concerns were back then. We've got to build membership. We've got to improve participation in the affairs of the Biodynamic Association by those members. And there's far too much focus on preparations. Of course, there were some dissent to that view. There's not nearly enough research. There were not nearly enough farms doing biodynamics. And there was not nearly enough on-farm research. That was the 50-year date of founding of the Biodynamic Association. It was founded in 1938. So 50 years later, we're now 75, 76, 77 years later. Some of those things may still be with us. I think we have made progress. I would say one of the things that came up then was we have to have more emphasis on regionalization. I would point out to all of you, yes, we need more emphasis on regionalizing biodynamics, but